Hello, everyone. And yes, yesterday, I went grocery shopping, and I went to Aldi's and Walmart, and I still had to do put away laundry, fold laundry still. And I still have to do a haul from today, Saturday, but my video doesn't want to upload. I do not know why. But I'm going to show you. Yeah, I got this shirt and a couple other shirts that I might show you guys when I'm wearing or something else. All these I got the curly, colorful noodles. I got meat sauce. I did meat, but we're doing chicken. What else did we get? I filmed, but didn't go through. These are from Walmart. These ones are. There's Caesared croutons. Let's see, I got it at Walmart. No, that's the first thing that I got at Walmart. I got this at Aldi's yesterday. Molten fresh. And a paper towel at Aldi's. And pretzels at Aldi's, Walmart, old bananas, Aldi's. Yes, I'm wearing my twins. I didn't wash this one because I wanted to wear it. Aldi's right here, the French toast sticks. I got some pizzas at Walmart. I got, these are just frozen meals. I got cream, cheeseburger, and pepperoni at Walmart yesterday. So I spiked some and ate cheeseburger one. And I got a pop at Walmart yesterday. I got this at Walmart. Doo-doo. Trying to fit everything in there. In the haul. Before it. I got a gallon of milk. All these. This is Aldi's. Other ones from Walmart. I should drink some. Got some salad, cucumber, tomatoes. I got some Gatorades. I got cool blue, a bluish color, and then I got the fruit punch kind of berry forever at Walmart. I would get Walmart's too, but and today was my art walk. And I will show you guys my art too. At Cookers, we made this, but I wanted it to look like it rolled up Harry, but I was trying to, it says Harry, but this one I did first. It says JD. This one's the J, and the other one's a B. That was my first one. And then my other one says JB, One Direction. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but oh, their prices from yesterday. And I got $20 out of my account yesterday. $291.16. And I saw my bank teller today at Big Lots. At Aldi's, I paid $22.65. And I got some Pondera cheese. It's just Pondera's, if you guys didn't see that. I forgot to show you. I might show it to you. And at Walmart, it was $27.58. I showed you almost every cent in there. Showed you for my art walk. I want to put my money into and then the haul from today. But I'm going to do that haul in a separate video. I'm going to do today's in a very I'm going to do today's in a separate video. Money. How much is bingo? $2, $3.